He begins by gulping in air bubbles, forcing them up into his head. He then pumps the bubbles into the stalks supporting his eyes, just like blowing up a balloon. And this is what earns these creatures their name. The Stalk Eyed Fly. A few final adjustments to straighten out any remaining creases, and he's ready for action.